As good as the Iowa men's and women's basketball teams are, they cannot top the performance of the Iowa wrestlers. 15 national championships coming into this season and 22 consecutive Big Ten titles. You might as well call it a monopoly on the mats. Coach Dan Gable and his wrestlers are all about results, as you can see behind me. And it was another spectacular season for the Iowa wrestlers.